Alia Qistina Bitihidatuke. I am 17 years old. I was born on the 29th of March 2002. Currently, I'm living in Sha'alam, Selangor and studying in MRSM Taiping.
My position in school. I am a student representative council, exco of academics, vice president of girl guys, and vice president of Homeroom Jovial. So these are my academic qualifications for my recent exams. Semester 1, I got 4.0. Semester 2, I managed to get 3.97. And I got the best subject for biology. These are some curricular activities that I have joined. Sri Aman Musical Colors Concert. Musical Festival MRSM Malaysia. Jamboree Camp 2018. Innovative Education Competition. Petroscience Show Competition. And Forum Competition. That's me. For my Holland School, my top 3 is S. Social, which means I am trustworthy and friendly. E. Enterprising, which means leadership and energetic. I. Investigative, which means intellectual and precise. So in the future, I would like to be an ophthalmologist.
As a person myself, I am pleased with my communication skills, which will help me in my future career as an ophthalmologist. Sometimes, people do say that I'm perfectionist. Well, actually I agree that too, because this will help me in my future career in ophthalmology, which means my ability to work in precision. Manual dexterity is the most important thing when talking about being an ophthalmologist, and that is my specialty, including my attention to small details. I am also a well-organized person and work in systematically. Still thinking and innovative youth, I am sure that I can make the best for your company. So, don't forget to give me a call, and for more details, you can check out my email and my social media. So, thank you and have a nice day!